She also embodies another part of the mission of Hispanic 100, and that is to community service. She is fighting for the opportunity to bring her skills and experience to the United States Senate. Her knowledge of what it takes to grow jobs and how to get things done, and her fighting spirit to finally say adios to Barbara Boxer.